In this video, you will learn how to build and use your gradebook in PolyLearn. Grades is a central location in PolyLearn where students' grades are stored and displayed. Locate it in the administration block and click on the grades link to access the PolyLearn gradebook. The default view of the gradebook is the grader report under the View tab. Here you can view and edit all course grades. To set up your gradebook, you must click the Setup tab. This is a view where you can add all the necessary factors to build your complete gradebook. This is an empty gradebook. There are a few key tools to begin building your gradebook. Add category and add grade item will help you start the process. When you add a category, it will bring you to this page. Categories can be used to organize your gradebook. You can separate items such as quizzes, exams, and homework. The default aggregation is natural. This option allows you to use either weighted categories or sum of grades. If you click the Show More link, it will give you more options such as not including ungraded items or dropping the lowest scored item. When you add a grade item, it will bring you to a similar page. Here you can give the item a name such as Quiz 1 or Homework 1 and assign it a grade value. Once you have created the item, you can assign it to a parent category. Here you can organize the items depending on what they are. Here we will assign Homework 1 to the parent category Homework. Be sure to click the Save Changes button at the bottom of the page. Keep in mind that assignments and quizzes that you create in PolyLearn will automatically appear in your gradebook. Once this is done, you will find Homework 1 under the parent category Homework. You can also move items within this page by checking the box under the Select column and clicking the Move Item pull-down menu and select a destination. You can do this until you have a full gradebook of your content. Here I have used quizzes, homeworks, and exams just as an example. To have your gradebook aggregate a sum of grades, which will have all the grade items' weights based on their point value, make sure that none of the boxes under the weight column are checked. This will keep your grading aggregation as the sum of all the grade items. To use simple weighted mean or to weight your gradebook by categories, you can check the box for each category under the weight column. This will allow you to type in the weight percentage you wish that category to hold. Here, quizzes are worth 20%, homework is worth 20%, and exams are worth 60%. Make sure that when you are done assigning each category a weight, that the total of all the categories adds up to 100 or 100%. To assign each item within a category a weight, you have to check the box under the weight column for each item. This is particularly important for categories where you would like to drop the lowest grade. The gradebook will only do this if all the items are weighted the same. In this example, we have a quiz category with quizzes that have different point values. Even though the quizzes have different point values, we've assigned them all the same weight. You can also change the weight of the items to allow some to hold more weight than others. For example, you could give a midterm less weight than a final exam in the exams category.